Hey, what's going on, everybody? Big Country here, and welcome back to Country Living. Today, we're going to do another juice review. This is something new that I picked up from thevaporsupply.com. Be sure to check them out. The link will be in the top of the description. Use code COUNTRY15 for an additional 15% off their already amazingly low prices. I picked this up because it sounded good, because I'm kind of on a, I'm enjoying cinnamon vapes here lately. This is number 32 from the Beard Vape Company. All right, the Beard Vape Company. I tell you what, I just opened the package, and what I did not like already, I tell you, is this whole bottle was, you know how you got the plastic seal usually around the cap? The whole bottle was wrapped in plastic. Pain in the ass to get off. The label's nice. They spent some money on the label. I mean, it's textured, looks pretty good. You can see that, you know, number 32 Beard. Nice shiny label, 6mg. Established in Venice, California. Nice label though, really nice. I mean, raving over the label. Hopefully the juice inside is as good as the bottle. So here's the box that it comes in. The front of it, number 32 Beard, Venice Vapes. That side has a beard on it. This back of it has all the little pertinent information, legal mumbo jumbo. And number 32 flavor profile right there. And it says, it is a delicious cinnamon funnel cake. And it is a 60-40 PG or VG-PG ratio. I usually don't do things this high PG. I don't think I ever have, actually. So this is going to be interesting for me. So let's open it up. Let's get a smell. I smell a little bit of cinnamon and sugars and maybe that's the pastry that I'm tasting. Let me shake it up. See if it enhances any odors. It does, actually. Okay, I smell sweet, and I smell sweetness, and what I'm thinking can only be the pastry that I'm supposed to smell. So I'm using my Alien with the Peerless RDA on it today. And, phew, yeah. All right, so let's see if this is any good. Here we go. I can taste some cinnamon, of course. It's a good cinnamon flavor, not too strong, not overpowering, it's subtle. I can actually taste the cake, the funnel cake. You know, real quick, just a little side note about my tasting and smell. People have pointed out to me that where I've been smoking for all those years, the longer that I've been away from smoking, the better my palate's going to get, my taste buds, and my smell is going to get better and stronger. So I guess where I've smoked for 25 years and that has affected my smell and taste, maybe I'm just tasting things that I never actually tasted before. That lingering aftertaste, that's good. It's hitting me later, man. Do you believe that? It's good. I mean, it's not a strong sweet flavor and it's not a strong cinnamon flavor. It's like the longer the aftertaste taste is, it intensifies the flavor the longer I go after vaping it. That's odd. And being a 60 VG, I'm still getting good vapor production. It's good. I like it. I'm not sure if it's an all-day thing for me or not, but it's good. I do like it. It tastes exactly what it sounds like, the way it's described. A delicious cinnamon funnel cake. Anyway, number 32, The Beard Vape Company, is available right now on thevaporsupply.com. 60 my bottle. I believe the price, I don't remember. I should have it up here with me. I should have it up. But I know if you use Country 15, I think it's only like $18. It may be $18.99 before the discount, but I think it's $18.99 maybe after the discounts. But 60 my bottle for less than $20, you're probably going to get. So check out the link in the description. If you get this or if you've tried this, let me know your comments below and whether you like it or not. And until the next video, just keep on vaping and living, baby.